Is breastfeeding a contraceptive option? Yes, it totally is, but under strict circumstances. Here are the facts. This is called the L.A.M method, lactational amenorrhea method. According to KellyMom.com, exclusive breastfeeding is 98 to 99.5% effective as a contraceptive method. But this is as long as you're breastfeeding on cue, you haven't had a period yet, and baby is less than 6 months old or hasn't started on solids yet. This all follows what my gynae said to me, but what he also told me is that I could still be fertile even if I haven't had my period yet, because you could still be releasing eggs without having a period. When your body releases eggs, you generally don't know that it's happening, and it's obviously not something that you can control. So for me personally, there were just too many factors for me to trust this method, especially because in South Africa, we go back to work around 4 months. Some people sooner. I know a woman that went back to work 2 weeks after giving birth. So really, once you are back to work or you're not full time with your baby, you cannot feed on demand, and therefore you can actually end up getting fertile before you even know it. I know that this method worked really well for my gran because she was a stay-at-home mom, and so she's got a perfect 3 years between each of her children, because she breastfed for 2 years and then fell pregnant soon after, and then of course 9 months later a beautiful bouncing baby came out, and that worked for her because she had that lifestyle where she could actually breastfeed on demand. The major drawback of this method, according to the US Department of Health and Human Services, is that it is only fully reliable and effective for the first 6 months or until you start your baby on solids, because then of course they will be reducing the amount of breast milk that they have. So if you're going back to work or if you start baby on solids, I know now a lot of the doctors are saying you can start solids on at 4 months already, then it is highly recommended that you do start another contraceptive option or put another contraceptive option in place if you're not willing or ready to have another baby. I do have a video on all contraceptive options that I've shared before. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you've got any questions or comments, please do leave them in the comment section below. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe to my channel. I will be doing a lot more videos like this. And any questions that you've got, I will be making videos on those as well. Yay! Mwah!